Charles's Minecraft Creative World, episode 63. For this episode, Charles's most modern house yet. And yes, this is going to be like the best house so far. This will yet be the best house I'm going to build. So for this modern house, we are going to need smooth quartz blocks. Wait, am I lagging when I'm on the inventory? Grey concrete. Okay, I got the building materials. I wasn't going to show the scene of being in the inventory because recently I just discovered that I tend to lag too much when I open up the inventory. So here we are. We need stone, grey concrete, smooth quartz block, dark prismarine slab, stone brick wall, and stone brick slab. My best house is going to be built on the side of Charles Snow Hill. The episode where I was The 61st episode was when I was in Charles Snow Hill, and this is the Charles Snow Hill. Such a pretty mountain, isn't it? But on the other, like, when you carry on, that's where I built the houses. So, and right here is just the side of Charles Snow Hill. So, since this is going to be our new village over here, I guess I shall name this the Charles Extreme Hillside Village. Okay, now then, what I always like to do is I take screenshots of places before there was construction, because I like to remember things. And now, let's get started. So since there's going to be a road over here, heading into the village, entrance to the house is going to face this way. So I'm thinking of starting maybe around here. Yeah, about here is good. And first, I'm just doing the front garden. Just doing the front garden fence. To be like here. This is where I'm placing the house. Oh, okay, this is now the third time that Minecraft is starting to rain, because just before I started the video, when it began to rain, I put a command to stop the rain, and now it just keeps raining. Oh, and now it's thunderstorm. Right, I hope the thunderstorm isn't too distracting, because I gotta make this YouTube video, and the rain is trying to take over my day. Well, you know what, whatever, I think I can still do this video just fine. I mean, you can still see in the rain clear enough.
Thank you.
Alright, that is the entire construction done. I think that's the best house that I've built so far, so let's go in and have a look. Oh look, even better, Wandering Trader spawned in the lawn. So, go through here. And then in here is the kitchen. I don't really do any interiors on camera, I do them off camera. So, also in here we've got the bathroom. And in here the sitting room. And over here we have the back lawn and over here you've got the swimming pool. Hold on, I forgot to. Oh yes, so over here in the back lawn, we've got the swimming pool. It's like, the maximum depth is like 3 meters deep, and the shallow end is like, it is a meter deep. And now, if we go upstairs, we have three bedrooms. You've got one up there, the biggest one, two, and three. And then up here is the extra room. That could be anything up here. Maybe the sports room or something. And then up here is the balcony. Like, literally, you can get an amazing view from here. No, I'm just gonna increase my chunks. Wow, look how good that view is. Wow, this is definitely the best house I've ever built. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Please like if you do actually like this video, and as always, I will be back with another episode in less than a week. So, see ya.